Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, creating a connection with Dua Arafah. Dua of Arafah is a supplication by our beloved Imam Hussein alayhi salam, highly recommended to be read on the day of Arafah, that is 9th of Zilhajj, on the plains of Arafah. It is narrated by Bashir and Bashir, who are the descendant of Ghalib Asadi. They have quoted, at the last part of the day of Arafah, Imam Hussein alayhi salam came out of the tent with a group of children and his followers, living with utmost humility, stood on the Mount of Arafah and recited this dua. Allama Majlisi in his masterpiece Bihar al-Anwar and Shaykh Abbas Kumi in his Mafatil Jinan have also quoted this exemplary dua. The author of the dua is no one else but Aba Abdullah al-Husayn alayhi salam. Let us look at the content of this beautiful dua. This application, which is present in Mafatihul Jinan, is coming from the Mataya, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam. This dua is such a precious gem that there are no words available to express its greatness. It's a love poem of the servant to his master. We find Imam Hussein alayhi salam counting the blessings of Allah and admitting that he cannot number all of them, because the blessings of Allah are countless, where Imam Hussein alayhi salam says, praise be to Allah, whose determination cannot be repelled by anything, whose gifts cannot be stopped by anything, and whose making cannot be resembled by making of anyone. He is the all magnanimous, the all liberal. He originated the genius of the wonderfully created things, and he perfected the made things by his wisdom. Outcomes and benefits of this beautiful dua. Dua is the weapon of a believer. Dua will polish the heart of a believer in a manner that he can fight over his lowly base self after knowing the mercy and greatness of Allah. He shall be ashamed to follow his own desires over what Allah has commanded him if he really pays attention and has recited the dua with all honesty. And Abi Abdullah alayhi salam qal Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi, الدعاء سلاح المؤمن وعمود الدين ونور السماوات والأرض. Narrated from Imam Jafar al-Sadiq alayhi salam, that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam is quoted to have said, supplication is the weapon of a believer and the pillar of religion and the light of the heavens and the earth.